everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how to log into Big Lots credit card account. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. If you are a current cardholder for Big Lots and you'd like to get access to your account online, then follow the steps. Open up a web browser. In the web address bar that pops up at the top, type in Big Lots credit card login and press enter. Since your Big Lots credit card is issued by Community Bank, click on this first link that says sign in - community. Soon after you do that, you'll end up in the login area. Type in your username that is associated with your Big Lots account in the first text box. In case you don't remember your username, you can click on forgot username / password and follow the on-screen prompts in order to look for your username or to reset your password. After you're done typing in your username, type in the correct password on the next field. You can double-check your password by clicking on the show link or the eye icon at the right corner. If you'd like the system to remember your credentials so that next time you won't have to type in your information while logging in with the particular device, click the Remember Me box. But leave it unchecked if you are using a public device or a shared computer. Finally, after you're done entering your credentials and you're ready to log into your credit card account, click the Sign In button. That is how you should be able to log into your credit card account for Big Lots. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.